Phelps, 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Belmont high school.
Checking for you, Detective. Belmont High, 1575 West 2nd Street.
Thank you.
All right, well, we have a location, so we can act on that later. For now, let's go talk to the neighbor. She's up, has to know something at least.
Yes, ma'am.
I heard the terrible news over the radio.
And you can help us with our inquiries?
Yes, sir. They had a row last night. I heard Mrs. Muller screaming.
Did you see Mrs. Muller come home late last night at all?
No, not at all. I did see Mr. Muller put something in the incinerator earlier this morning, though.
I told you he was our guy. Now let's get this bum downtown and into a cell.
Look, there he is now.
Let's see. Oh, he's running away. That son of a bitch.
Step away from the incinerator. Don't let him get away.
Okay. I'm faster than you. Oh, we can tackle. Nice. We'll get him. A little more. I don't think I can tackle him yet. Come on. Stop picking up pace, man. You fast piece of crap. Oh, man. He is just getting away. His partner's coming around. Get him. Stop him.
Stop running, Hugo. Hands where we can see them.
Let's see. Oh, shoes.
This doesn't look good, Hugo.
I can explain the blood.
I don't know.
Get him booked in at Central, officer. Then put him in an interview room. We'll be speaking with him later. And inform the captain.
Yes, sir, detective.
Is there someone you can call, miss?
No one's home and...
You need somewhere to stay, Michelle. You have other family? Grandparents? Aunts or uncles?
Call Aunt Helen, but she lives in Acresfield and...
Call her. We're gonna get someone down here from Juvenile Hall to talk to you in the meantime.
Don't send her to Juvie.
We ought to get some uniforms down here, clean up, take care of the kid.
Oh well. Looks like we got him. I did fuck up pretty bad, but at least we got something to act on, I think.
Galloway. Homicide Division, badge number 564. Can we get Ray Pinker and a technical services team to a house at 130 North Bonnie Bray Street? Send someone down from Juvenile Hall to look after a young lady.
We should check that out.
Got it, KGPL.
I'm surprised, you know. I didn't make the husband.
Always make the husband. Nine times out of ten, it's the closest person to the victim.
Oh, well, we got some more street crime. We'll take care of this first.
Parsimonii.
What?
The law of parsimony. Occam's razor. The simplest explanation.
We are totally going down there in this car. I will make it happen.
You could have said that without getting all liturgical.
I'll try to dumb things down from
there. There we go.
Appreciate it.
Oh, crap. I'm stuck, aren't I?
Rusty's razor.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's a fine thing I've done. Now get out of my way. It's a big ball truck over there I want to drive. Come on. There we go. Yeah. That one, that nice big baseball or football field. And we better be able to drive this thing. And holy crap, slow down. And we can.
How are we gonna look getting around in this thing?
Oh yeah, nice big ass truck. And now to make some tire tracks. Wee. I don't know, I just like doing this. And break the hurdles. Bam, bam, bam. What the hell? Oh, we're at the high school. Oh, that's right.
It's the first season. reason since fabric rationing's over. We have to go.
I told you, I can't Saturday. I'm busy.
Busy where? You're going on another drive with Baby Gardner, aren't you?
That's a creepiest looking guy. We'll get him. You can't run away from me. Well, apparently he can. Damn, Seagull, get out of here! How's he going now? Oh man, we're just horrible at chasing him. Can we point out our gun at least? Nope. Come on, put the chase on him. Running out of steam, you're running out of steam. Ain't gonna happen, ain't gonna happen. Oh, he's picking up again. I can't tackle him yet. Damn it. If I tackle him, he'll lose him. You can't run forever. Oh, goddamn, he's picking up speed. Phelps, you're too fat. Drop some weight. Oh, you wanna go? Ow. Oh god. Yeah. Bam. You're done. That's for fucking with a hat.
Car 11K. Car 11King, come in.
11K, go ahead.
11K, see the janitor. A green 1946 coupe registered to a Mrs. Hugo Moeller has been found in the parking lot adjoining the Belmont High School and playing fields. 11K, code 2.
Oh my god, it keeps getting mysterious and mysterious there.
Who's asking?
We can do this the easy way,
or the hard way. Car 11K, Eli Rumen.
You've been in trouble with the law before, Eli?
Some.
What are you doing around here?
I like to keep an eye on the children.
Strictly paternal, is it, Eli?
Don't sass me, boy.
A woman was abducted here last night, Eli, and murdered.
And I would love to make you for that, you wokey motherfucker.
Well, I wouldn't know nothing about that. A woman, you say? I like him a little younger than that.
Turn out your pockets, Eli.
Now, why would I do that?
You're a pedophile.
I'm about to break your fucking skull, Eli. That's far enough, freak. You move a muck.
You're under arrest, Eli. You're in very deep trouble.
Oh, my.
Get some backup down here, Rusty. We need to get this one downtown and into a cell.
Oh shit, I didn't go see the coroner. Fuck. We still can't prove he did the murder, though.
What time did you see the person park the car?
Late last night, after school social, maybe 1 a.m. I've been keeping a good eye out lately. We've had problems with the child molester.
Eli Rooney. We've met him.
Filthy son of a bitch. He was here yesterday before the dance.
Was it him you saw park the car?
I don't know, sir. I'd like to say yes, but the truth is, it was pretty dark.
Would you say Rooney is violent?
Yes, sir, I would say so, yes.
Thanks for your help.
Alright. We've got something to act on, and I want that convertible there. I'll leave the street crime alone for now. Let's go see the coroner. And then we'll go back to the station, do some questioning. Yay, Fleet Master convertible! Alright, locations. Central Morgue. His destination. Apes.
Breathe, Phelps. Breathe, damn it.
Never. Alright, let's go there now after I'm driving like a handy capable person. It's not my fault. He was in my way.
Watch where you're driving, you maniac!
it. We can do it. We're almost there, I think. Oh yeah, top speeding it. Top speeding it. Oh man.
If we survive,
look at that, we knocked the wheel right off. Alright, cabbie. Give me a vehicle.
LAPD, police emergency.
There we go. DeSoto Custom Suburban Taxi. That's what I'm talking about. Now we can actually get to the crime scene. And not crash. Alright, we're almost there, I think.
Gonna kill us.
This road should take us the rest of the way.
Okay, at the next corner, hang a right.
Calm down.
Never. Alright, man, I've been doing pretty bad this case. I'm probably not gonna get a good case record. I don't see myself getting a good one. Central Morgue, 6:11 p.m. Oh, we know where to go.
Phelps, Rusty, thanks for coming.
Can you blood type the shoes that we bagged and see if they're a match?
Sure. It'll all be in the report, but I'm assuming you want the details now?
Please. Cause of death is strangulation?
Correct. Take a look at the samples on the bench.
All right. I don't know. That looks like it could be. I don't think this one did it. No. Maybe this one. Maybe this one. Oh, it's this one, yeah.
What are the normal uses for that kind of rope?
On boats, mooring lines.
Correct. Although Ray says that they're sometimes used as bell ropes in churches.
Hmm.
So are we looking for a sailor or a minister?
Well, in my experience, sailors seem to have the greater libido.
Was Mrs. Muller criminally attacked?
No external or internal traces of semen.
Thanks, Mal. Anything else comes up, you let us know.
All right, man, we're really not getting any, like, much progress with this case. We have, like, nothing at all. Shit. Guess it's back to the high school, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, there's definitely got to be something at the high school. We didn't check out the fields or nothing yet, did we? No, we definitely did not. Probably should have stuck around there instead of leaving, but oh well.
Watch it, will you?
Aw, damn. Come on, make it over? Yes. That was so worth it.
Not exactly the happiest of places, the coroner's office.
Carruthers is a good man, professional, diligent. If you're working with a pro, it's easy to overlook the grim realities of a place like that.
Funny job, man. The coroners.
How so?
No, you don't want them enjoying their work too much. The wrong kind of man can get awfully lonely rattling around a joint full of corpses.
Rusty, that's like something out of the pulps.
Been reading the same ones as me?
I thought you were usually too drunk to get through a magazine.
You know, if I close one eye and squint, you can just about make out.
I love how even admits he's a drunk and everything. Man, that's fucked up, Rusty. That is fucked up. Gotta watch how the mind wanders on the job.
KTI Radio reminds you, immunize your child today. For health and eternal vigilance in these diseases.
Could you try
people to pay our salaries?
I don't know. I don't think they've been paying our salary lately. A lot of people don't pay their taxes. I'm just giving them a good lesson on why they should pay their taxes. Keep people like me off the streets. Alright, I really don't think we need to take the highway. Wow, what was I trying to do there? Well, that was dumb. Your vehicle in sight? No. Well, let's walk on over to this parking lot then. God damn, I'm being a freaking retard. A horrible, horrible retarded driving today. Oh well, free vehicle. Yay, two-door custom. And after this turn, we should be there. And I skipped the turn. Whoops. There we go, now we're almost there. God, I just... Oh my god. Worst driver ever. Now we're back at the school at 8:32 p.m. Checking out the field this time.
This is the car?
Yes, sir, Detective.
Have you looked it over?
Superficially. I was told to wait for you guys.
Thanks. We'll take it from here.
That's right. Get out of here, you lonely traffic cop. Let's take a look on the trunk first. Okay, we got... Oh, that is the same kind of rope, too.
Blood and skin samples. We better get Ray Pinker out here.
Yeah, we got the murder weapon. Tire iron.
It's from a Chrysler. Could be important.
And we got the blood dress.
The overalls are stenciled HM. Muller is a mechanic. I wonder what Eli does for a living.
This is getting fishier and fishier. Let's go call Central. Find out what the hell is going on here. Oh my god, it's just getting for real. Jesus Christ. I can't believe how, like, serious it's getting. Alright, let's call Central.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need interrogation set up at Central for both suspects being held in the Mahler homicide case.
Certainly, Detective. I'll get in touch with the watch commander.
Thanks for your help.
All right, let's return to Central. And, let's take the ye olde convertible over here. It looks... rather snazzy, don't you think? Yeah, Cadillac V16 convertible. Out of the Central Police Station.
I say we make Rooney for this. I think we should lay it on him. He was near the car, he had her jewelry, the DA will love him for it.
Even if he didn't do it?
Who cares whether he did it? You have kids, Phelps? He needs to be taken permanently out of harm's way.
Can we let Mueller slide?
For a while. He gets a free pass for me.
I kind of agree, because,
I don't know about this. My gut says Mueller. We caught him trying to destroy evidence in his backyard, and that was his car with the bloody tools in it.
I never said it wasn't Mueller. Hell, he probably killed his wife, deprived that poor kid of a mother. But he's not in immediate danger to anyone else. Rooney's a threat to every kid at home.
He's a peeper, Rusty. We can pick him up for something else.
Really want to run that risk?
I still agree with Rusty, because pedophiles usually get out pretty easily. They slap on the wrist.
Just go easy,
and they're released back into society only to do it again. I mean, like, the guy who killed his wife, it's not like he's gonna go out and kill some other woman. He just didn't want his wife to be alive anymore. Whoa.
Give me a break!
Oh, there he was, one headlight. But yeah, I really don't know what to think. It's gonna be kind of interesting interviewing two people and kind of going from there. Oh yeah, right over the vehicle. Only to teleport into a parking space. Alright, let's go inside.
You better not go soft on me in here, Phil.
We'll work the evidence, Rusty. Let him do the rest.
Interview room one, this way.
Are they ready?
Bowler's in two and the pervert's in one. Get in there and get a conviction.
I want to talk to Mueller first. He's taking one of his fingers. I'm not going to bust him, though. Oh, it's down here. There we go.
Here's where we stand, Hugo. Your next-door neighbor heard screaming coming from your house. You were burning your blood-stained shoes. You have no one who can confirm your whereabouts last night. Your daughter says you're a violent man. We have everything we need to send you to death row, and all you have to say for yourself is, I didn't do it.
I swear I didn't kill her. Give me that lie test. I can prove it.
All right, how about disposal of evidence? Why did you do that, man? Why'd you do it?
Why did you burn your shoes, Hugo?
Because I knew you'd never believe me.
Believe what?
It's rabbit's blood. A guy at work brought them in, and I helped him skin them.
Do you know anything about ropes, Hugo?
As much as the next man. I was a scout. I learned some more in the army.
Do you know anything about braided ropes?
Some. They're mainly used for mooring lines, hawsers, you know, that kind of stuff. We don't have much use for them in the machine shop. We use chain hoists.
Oh, man, getting that wrong costed me. Damn it.
Your wife was beaten with a tire iron, Hugo. An appropriate choice of tool for a mechanic.
I know nothing about any tire iron.
Okay, can we prove that? Wait, I'm gonna use the overalls. I think we can get him on this.
You're lying, Hugo. You're gonna have to come clean on this.
You got no proof.
Oh, yes we do. Fuck! Oh, no.
I get an attorney.
Oh.
We found your wife's car. Someone parked it at the school late last night. Do you have anything to say about that?
It wasn't me.
Where do you keep your work clothes?
I keep them at work in my locker.
I'm using intuition, fuck it. Well, we can actually call him out because they're in his trunk.
Enough lies, Hugo. Your overalls put you at the scene of the crime last night.
My overalls are in the laundry of my house.
Green overalls, bloodstained, with the initials HM, found in the trunk of your wife's car.
They can't be mine.
Why, Hugo? Because if they were yours, they'd be in the incinerator, too.
Man, I fucking sucked at that one really bad. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
Boys.
Captain, we were on our way to interview Eli Rooney.
Yes, folks, I know. This particular fiend is an old acquaintance. I have tried to reaffirm his belief in a wrathful and terrible God. Whichever way it goes, I'll be dealing personally with him.
Sounds good. Beat the shit out of him, all I care. Hell, let me see it.
You look like you've had it rough.
You see me asking for your sympathy, boy?
You just call me boy? I ought to knock your teeth out. Yeah, you look like you've been beat up. Good.
You're down on your luck, Eli.
I had worse. My family ate roadkill during the Dust Bowl.
But you have a job. A parolee has to have a job, correct?
I had me a job down in San Pedro. I'm looking for something new.
I doubt that.
This place you worked have a name?
Hennessy Marine. You can't misplace big yellow letters HM out.
Oh, now it makes sense.
Where, Eli?
Sure. Green coverall. Dang thing was hot. Felt like I was back in the pen wearing it.
Oh, this is making a lot of sense.
You ever tie up any of your victims, Eli?
It's not a nice thing to go calling them.
What would you call them?
I can't say. I learned a long time ago not to go talking about the things I like. Talking about it just seems to get people's dander up.
Answer the goddamn question, Rooney, before I brain you.
See what I mean? Short answer is yes.
You have any preference regarding rope, Eli?
I know a good rope from a bad rope, if that's what you mean. That's not what you mean, is it?
God, I want to pop this guy.
Rope will do me fine.
Oh, I just want to pop him good. Jesus Christ, he pisses me off. Well, that's what the rope pattern. Or the... I'm using intuition again. Okay. We're gonna have to call him on this.
Eli. You're a creature of habit. You just get out of jail and you're back to your old ways. You use a specific type of rope.
That may be the case. But you got nothing that says I used a rope to hurt that woman.
Okay, well, if that's out, let's use the rope. Oh!
Is there some money coming my way for finding that butterfly?
Oh, if I let him go, I'm going to be pissed.
You killed Mrs. Muller and stole her jewelry.
That ain't so. I ain't done nothing like that.
God damn, I can't read him at all. Oh, shit. Using more intuition, I have no fucking idea. Alright, I have a feeling he's telling the truth. No! Oh!
How else are you gonna pay for this?
I got me a pension from the First War. It ain't much, but it does pay.
Why did I...
I don't like you, Eli. I think you're an evil man. I think you try to pass off your pain to other people. I can't make you for this case. But my consolation is that I don't think you will be out of prison for very long.
You can count on it, shitbird. By the way, Eli, the captain and the hat squad would like to talk to you next. Any idea what they might want to talk about?
That's the guy. Detective, that's him. That's the guy who parked the car. I'm sure of it.
Oh, my
hey,
God.
He's getting away.
Man, our interrogation sucked. I'm fucking
again,
terrible.
I can't go to jail.
Get in the car, get in the car. Now for epic chasing. You can't outdrive me. I'm a fucking maniac. Oh, I had him.
Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tires. Don't go to sleep on me. Get me back in close.
Oh my god, not alley driving. This is freaking insane. Alright, we get him.
Hit him, Cole! Spin him out!
Oh fuck, the vehicle broke! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, you've gotta be kidding me! Oh, why? Oh man, I'm doing horrible. Holy shit. Oh my god. Is this car a different color? I think it is. Oh my god. That's pretty peculiar.
I'll try to shoot out his tires. Wish me luck. You gotta get me closer!
Oh, god damn it. I am just doing bad.
Hit him, Cole! Spin him out!
Shoot him. That vehicle's busted.
It ends here, Hugo. Once we get the janitor's statement, you'll be staring down a murder charge.
God, man. They had to help me at the end. I fucked that up big. To both of them, too. You know what? I don't like the way you look anyway, so it doesn't matter. I'm good with this.
I have to say I'm disappointed. I stood in front of a troop of reporters and made promises. Promises of swift and fearful retribution, and you bring me an armful of vagrant happenstance. You made the department look bad, lad. Do it again and your career as a policeman will come to an abrupt and ignominious end. You two are back on the streets. Find street criminals. Roust them, beat them, and restore some fervor to your police work. Your next case will come when you've revived my faith in your abilities. Now get out of here!
Oh, I fucked up bad, and I'm paying for it too. Although the street crimes are fun, so I don't care. Oh man, look at those questions. I did that so bad. 7 out of 14. Oh, man. While Hugo Muller stares down a murder charge, Michelle Muller contemplates life as an orphan. Yeah, case closed, 1 star. We did bad. Oh, God. Oh, I did so bad. Oh, look, more flashbacks.
Belt! We captured 2 regular armies.
Lieutenant!
Belt, we've been over this. That sniper barely missed you back on the beach. Until the mission is over, there'll be no more saluting or signs of rank.
I'm in charge here, Metier!
Do you wish to interrogate the prisoners?
I know they're beat. Why they look so sullen. You're wondering why we haven't killed them yet. There is no greater shame than being taken prisoner.
Get this, Golden Boy, I just seem to know what he's doing.
Not got no kai so to, na mai o, na na te kutsu.
Dai yonji yon dai butai shuzoku heida.
Kishima, nane sama dato? Umutarunda!
See that, boys? He slapped that Jap right upside the head.
It was merely to remind him of his place. His shame was the tone of voice that he used with a superior. I respect the Japanese, Corporal.
Respect? We're here to kill the sons of bitches.
Do you know why we are fighting the Japanese, Private?
With respect, sir, these bastards attacked Pearl Harbor.
And why did they attack Pearl, Private?
Because they hate the US of A and our way of life.
They attacked the U.S. because we cut off their oil. What would we do if another country denied us the gas to run our cars?
Wow, he let them have it. But man, oh, this case did not go well. This did not go well at all. The Silk Stocking Murderer. Or murder. Oh man, this spells failure written all over it for me.
Ah, Phelps. I was just discussing with Finbar here how well you were doing. Have a seat.
Yeah, my real name. You can just forget all about it.
You boys have a new case. A poor Hispanic woman murdered near City Hall and left lying naked in an alleyway.
Another naked woman, sir?
Yes. We seem to have had quite a run of them since the Dahlia fiend first struck.
Phelps is politely trying to hint that he thinks the Mendez case is hoaxed.
Well, young Phelps, you win some and you lose some police work.
You're happy with the Mueller case, sir?
Over the moon, boys! The DA couldn't be more pleased with the evidence, the witness, and the lack of an alibi. Now, get out there and catch me another snack.
Haha, your dinner's cut short. Oh, guess not. Oh, I did bad there. Oh, God. Well, I'm just gonna take a break. I need to be fresh at this case. I don't want to screw it up. So, I'll see you next time, guys.